It's time for moving in the morning, friends. We're going to start your week off on the right foot and the left foot, because today we're focusing on, you guessed it, Sid, your feet. Joining us now for some relief is celebrity body posture expert, Dr. Liza. Welcome back. How are you?
Hi. Oh, good. Welcome back to you, too.
You got the blue blazer memo, all three of us.
Yeah,
Dr. Liza.
Yeah.
Do you recognize these?
Can we get a tight shot of the shoes here?
Oh,
Danielle, look at this.
I am wearing, Dr. Liza has her own comfy brand of shoes.
Oh,
check it out. This, she didn't know I was doing this today. And I'm wearing socks with them for a reason. You'll find out. Okay, so let's get going.
I love it. Thank you.
Sid said our feet are the brain.
The brain of the leg, Dr. Okay. Liza. That's what I think feet are. Am I wrong?
Well, you know what? When you think of it being the brain, I would say the brain of the whole body in a way, because our feet support everything. So if your feet are off, the rest of your body is off. They're our main base of support. So you could call it the brain of the legs, or we could just call it the support for the whole body.
Okay, so let's go through some exercises. Everybody get up right now. Your feet and your whole body will thank you for it.
Yeah, so the first exercise we're going to do is some rock and rolling. So what we're going to do is we're going to go back onto the heels of our feet, and then we're going to roll forward onto the balls. I'll go back here a little bit so you can see. So roll forward onto the balls and back onto the heels. So this is really a test of balance so that you can work on your balance.
This is
but
hard.
Also, yeah, it's quite hard, but what you're doing with this is you're really strengthening your arches and you're working on your balance and your core.
You don't look great doing this, but it worked.
Yeah.
It is hard, though. I'm telling you.
Wow, this is really difficult, Dr.
Yeah, and you know what? A lot of people have noticed that their feet have gotten bigger during the pandemic because they've lost the strength in their arch. So this exercise will help get them back to their pre-pandemic size.
It's so
true. That's an awesome one. Okay. Now, the next one is much easier, but this is a stretch area that's often neglected, and that's stretching the front of the foot.
Okay.
So to do this, what you're doing is you're just taking the top of your foot and you're placing it on your mat. So already, just by doing that, by placing the top of your foot on your mat, you'll probably already feel a stretch. If you feel like your arch is cramping a little bit, just take it down a bit. And if you feel you can go deeper into the stretch, you can just actually bend a bit more, and then you'll really feel more of a stretch at the top of your foot. And you want to hold that for 10 to 20 seconds.
Very
okay, so
majestic.
The top of your foot on the mat. Yes.
Very majestic. Sid's like, I'm here. That's how Sid enters
like
the room.
Some 14th century Renaissance painting.
You're like a matador. You're like, I've arrived.
And it should feel really good. So because we often don't stretch the front of our feet, and
really
it flexes all the time when we're sitting. Yeah. So you want to do this every day, and you want to hold this for 10 to 20 seconds.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Wow. What's next?
Now, the next one is a little bit challenging as well, but this is great for your overall posture, alignment, strengthens your arches, and strengthens everything that helps you walk better. So what you're doing with this one is you're going onto the balls of your feet. So you want to get your balance there first on the balls of your feet. And then while you're on the balls of your feet, you're actually going into a squat.
Oh, again. So this is strength. This is balance.
Oh, boy.
Absolutely.
There's a lot going on here, Dr. Liza.
Yes. And so in yoga, they
these are going to the wash.
Yeah. So it's like you're sitting on a chair. So your feet should be about shoulder width apart. Your knees are parallel, and then it's like you're just sitting in a chair there.
I'm instantly regretting all that chocolate.
Why are my legs so far apart?
I don't know.
Yeah, so you don't want to splay your legs, and it's like you're sitting in a chair.
I don't know why I was doing that. Sorry.
And you only need to hold that for about 30 seconds.
Only?
And then you want to
only
repeat
30.
That twice.
Wow. Glutes on legs.
Yeah, only 30.
You can hold that for up to a minute.
Don't be a loser. Just do it for 30 seconds.
We're like barely making 8 here.
Wow.
Okay, we'll work our way up.
Wow.
Yeah, this is a really
great. Dr. Liza, these are great. What else you got? I'm feeling this is wild.
The burn, the burn.
We got time for one more, I'm told. Sorry, go ahead.
Okay, this is very easy. So what you're doing are ankle circles.
Oh, that's nice.
So you're getting circulation to the feet.
All right.
You're mobilizing the feet and the ankles. So you want to go clockwise, and then you want to go counterclockwise. And again, you're balancing. So you are strengthening the arch on the opposite foot as well as the glutes.
This is amazing.
Wow. This is fantastic.
That one's easy, right?
No, that was good. No, compared to the other ones, this is Two plus two equals four. Dr. Liza, this was great. It's great to see you. Where can we find more information online?
You can find me at dr-liza.com, and I have lots of exercises for you there.
Dr. Liza, not only does she fix our feet, she also makes them look cute with her shoes. So thank you again. That's so sweet. And they even make them in my size.
Thank you, Nina. Welcome back.
Thank you, hon. It's great to be back. Great to see you. Don't forget your Sid Flexero when it comes to your feet. Okay, friends?
Yes,
I tried.
Exactly.
I tried.
Thanks, Dr. Liza.